The greatest season by a running back in SDSU history was Josh Ranek's 1999 campaign. It's this week's Jackrabbit Legend, presented by Legend Seeds. Coming off a school record freshman season of 1,881 yards, Ranek was poised for even bigger things as a sophomore. He came out running, literally, carrying 32 times for 205 yards and a score at Grand Valley State. A week later at Wayne State, Ranek scored four first-half touchdowns and ran for 231 yards. 177 more yards, three touchdowns, and the home opener against Augustana gave the Jacks a 3-0 record. Ranek's four-game midseason stretch would be a slump, if you can call it that. He averaged 133 yards per game and scored seven times in that span. He set the career rushing mark in Game 8 of his sophomore season, mind you, carrying 37 times for 206 yards and a 21-7 win over North Dakota. A week later at Omaha, 158 more yards and four scores. Then came November 6th at USD. Against future NFL running back Jamel White, Ranek dominated the yardometer, 31 carries, 254 yards, four touchdowns, including the go-ahead 53-yard scamper with 2 minutes left as the Jacks beat the Coyotes 43-30. And he ended the year with 291 yards, scoring three times against St. Cloud State. The final numbers are still staggering over 15 years later, 329 rushes, 25 touchdowns, and a school record 2,055 rushing yards en route to All-American honors. Josh Ranek's 1999 season, a Jackrabbit legend. This Jackrabbit legend is presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader.